Okay, so I just did a fresh install of this thing. It's got the theme 2013. These are all the plugins that came with when I use HostGator. It pops it up like this. So, you know, I've done nothing. The only thing that I've activated is WPMU dev dashboard and a support system. And there's no way to for anyone to create a ticket. So it has nothing to do with the plugins, it has nothing to do with the themes. There's just something up that's not making this work at all on any of our sites.